I know. Streamyard makes so many updates to their amazing platform that sometimes it's hard to keep up. So that's my job, is to let you know some of the really cool new features that you can access now with Streamyard. And one of them has to do with your branding and changing the backgrounds of your stream. The first one has to do with adding a border in the settings. So let me show you where you need to go to make that happen. First, you're going to head over to your settings over on the right-hand side, and you're going to scroll down to layouts. Then you're going to crop solo layout in the background image. Then that's going to let your background show through. Now you can use a custom background or check out these new backgrounds that StreamYard has built right into the platform. And there are so many different ones, different color waves. You know, I've been showing some tropical color waves, but you also can use even the darker ones. So there's an example of one that's called Bubbles Dark. Leave me a comment. Let me know if any of the built-in StreamYard backgrounds will fit with your branding and set the right tone for your live streams, or if you want to upload your own custom background and just use this little settings of the layout where you can crop your solo layout to show background image. This is one of the coolest new features of StreamYard. My name is Ileane Smith. Be sure to check out the other StreamYard tutorials on the channel. And if you haven't tried StreamYard yet, the link is in the description, or you could just go to ileane.link/StreamYard. See you in the next video. Bye for now.